अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट जीके लेसन नंबर 22, द ओलंपिक एंड द कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स, पेज नंबर 28 फ्रॉम योर टेक्स्ट बुक। डू यू नो व्हाट द ओलंपिक्स आर ऑल अबाउट? आंसर द फॉलोइंग फ्रॉम द ऑप्शंस गिवन इन द बॉक्स। आपको पेज नंबर 29 पे ऑप्शंस दिए हैं और उसमें से आपको सिलेक्ट करके आंसर्स लिखने हैं। सो नंबर 1, इन विच कंट्री वेर द मॉडर्न ओलंपिक गेम्स फर्स्ट हेल्ड? So our answer is Greece. Number 2, which country's team always march at last in the march past at the opening ceremony of the Olympics? So our answer is the host country. At what interval are the Olympic Games held? So our answer will be 4 years. What is lit at the opening ceremony of the Olympics? So our answer will be the Olympic flame. Number 5, which Indian athlete won an individual silver medal in the Athens Olympic Games in 2004 and in which sport? So our answer will be Major Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore in shooting. Number 6, which city hosted the Olympic Games in 2012? So our answer will be London. Number 7, what were the names of the mascots of the 2012 Olympics? So our answer will be Wenlock and Mandeville. Number 8, which city is going to host the Olympic Games in 2016? So our answer will be Rio de Janeiro. Number 9, which sport is going to replace windsurfing in the 2016 Olympics? So our answer is kite surfing. Number 10, which Indian won a gold medal at the Beijing Olympic Games in 2008 and in which sport? So our answer will be Abhinav Bindra in shooting. Number 11, in which country has India won 8 Olympic golds, a silver and 2 bronze medal? So our answer will be hockey. Number 12, what does the Olympic symbol represent? So our answer will be the 5 continents. Name the American swimmers who has won 14 Olympic gold medals in swimming. So answer will be Michael Phelps in USA. 14, the Olympic motto is Situus, Altius, Fortius. What does it mean? It means faster, higher and stronger. Name the oldest ever Olympian to have won a gold medal. So our answer is Oscar Swan shooting. Number 16, name the youngest person to have won a gold medal at the Olympics. So answer will be Marjorie Gastring, springboard diving. Now the Commonwealth Games. The Commonwealth is an association comprising independent sovereign states located across continents and oceans. The Commonwealth Game is one of the largest multi-sport event of the world, which is held once every 4 years. The 2010 Commonwealth Games were held in New Delhi from 3rd October till 14th October 2010. The official mascot of the Games was Shera. Alicia Coates of Australia won 5 gold medals in swimming. Gagan Narang of India won 4 gold medals in shooting. The XX Commonwealth Games will be held in Glasgow in Scotland in 2014. Now, table showing medal tally of the gold of the 2010 Commonwealth Games. Australia won 74 gold, 55 silver and 48 bronze medal, and total they won is 177 medals. India won 38 gold medals, 27 silver medals, 36 bronze medals, and total will be 101 gold medals. England won 37 gold medals, 59 silver medals, bronze 46, and the total will be 142 medals. Canada won 26 gold medal, 17 silver medal, 32 bronze medal, and total they won is 75. South Africa 12 gold medal, 11 silver medal, 10 bronze medal, total they won is 33 gold medal. So thank you children. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.